Good morning, students of class 9. Now here are some questions 6, 7, 8. In our previous class we have written 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now here is 6, 7, 8 questions and answers. That is from history, forest society and colonialism. That is number 6 question. Let me read out. When was the Forest Act enacted? Name 3 types of forest. Now number 7, foresters and villagers had different views of what a good forest should look like. Explain. And number 8, what were the impacts of Forest Act towards the villagers? Now there are 3 questions and 3 answers. One more question I will write in our next video. You go through it, practice at home, learn at home and remember things. So that's all for your easiness, for your quickness or for your reference, whatever we have learned. So now that is for you to revise as well as learn. So that's all for today. I'll provide some next questions.